performance, comfort, low noise, safety, off-road capability, and fuel efficiency. Can you have it all? To a certain degree, yes, but all tires are engineered to have more of some of these characteristics than others. Click on each tire to learn how they differ. All-season passenger tires provide versatility and good traction in mud and snow. They are characterized by a quiet ride, lower speed ratings, harder, longer-wearing compounds than summer tires, tread designs that deliver comfort and low noise. Higher profiles help provide a smoother ride and longer wear. Touring tires have a wide range of speed ratings, varying tread compound trade-offs, tread designs that blend performance with ride comfort, slightly lower profiles and wider tread for handling and stability. An increasingly common characteristic of all-season passenger tires is low rolling resistance. Changes to tread designs and materials, such as silica, reduce friction, which can help lead to improvements in fuel economy with a trade-off of longer stopping distances and decreased grip in cornering. Performance tires are designed to provide a large contact patch. They offer improved road feel and increased traction for harder driving. They are usually made from a softer rubber compound and tend to wear faster than passenger tires. Performance tires are characterized by high speed ratings, low profiles, stiffer sidewalls for cornering response and stability, summer tires, summer driving. Ultra-high performance tires have very high speed ratings and sticky tread compounds that maximize traction but wear faster due to softer compounds. All-season performance tires have a tread design for all-season use in light snow and rain, but also provide high performance characteristics in dry conditions. These typically have higher speed ratings than passenger or touring tires. All-terrain tires provide traction over a variety of surfaces with deeper and wider tread design and are built to withstand off-road conditions. These carry the LT designation on the sidewall. Run-flat tires are designed to be drivable even if the tire is punctured. They resist deflation and can be driven at reduced speeds up to 50 miles per hour for limited distances, typically up to 50 miles. Manufacturers use different lettering on the sidewall to indicate run-flat tires. Examples include RFT, SPT, SSR, or zero pressure. Run-flat tires have reinforced sidewalls, stronger rubber, wider beads, and special bead filler. You should always refer to the tire manufacturer for their run-flat specifications. Season-specific tires are more popular in Canada, northern U.S., and Europe. Winter tires feature specialized compounds and tread designs to enhance performance in cold temperatures and snowy or icy conditions. Even on dry roads, winter tires enhance traction if winter temperatures regularly drop to 45 degrees Fahrenheit or below in your region. When this mark appears on a tire, the tire meets the RMA definition of a tire designed for use in severe snow conditions.